First of all, we know that speed of a wave is given by root T divided by mu. Means T is tension and mu is mass density. So that...